Further north to Anthem, Desert Vista visiting Boulder Creek. Parker Navarro is the quarterback for Desert Vista, and he was on the road, and he was looking for Braden Belknap to get things going off the touchdown, off the top right here, and then off the tip. It's Zach McGinnis, a pick six for Desert Vista, who just like that, a lightning strike, the Thunder with a lightning strike, and they were up big 14-0. So Boulder Creek trying to get something going at home. Here's Bear Milicek. He's hit hard out of bounds. Scary. He would be okay. That leads to a Jaguars field goal. But then Navarro going to go up top. He's got Colby Humphrey on a long bomb, and that leads to a Devin Grubbs touchdown run. Desert Vista wins another wild one, 45-37, points by the truckload all over the valley. Hey, we're just getting started here in the Varsity Zone. When we come back, we'll be joined by T.D. Tudrick live in studio for a possible 3A playoff preview out in Queen Creek. American Leadership Academy visiting Ben Franklin. Would there be electricity? You know it. The Varsity Zone rolls along.
You're watching the Varsity Zone on air.